Dear brother and sister, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I will not take except 2 minutes. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin arrahmanir rahim. Malik yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Ihdinas siratal mustaqim. Siratal ladina an'amta 'alayhim ghayril maghdubi 'alayhim walad dallin. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ashabi ajma'in. Dear brother and sister, I congratulate you for the Eid, Futur Sa'id. And I wish from Allah to bring our Eid with prosperity and happiness on all our Muslim community, including your families, husband, wife, children, grandchildren, grandparents. And I'm going to ask you, brother, this is the best time to clear up your heart like a crystal water clear. If you have any differences or dispute, this is the best time to clear it up. All of us, we are good brother Muslim, good Muslim brother and sister together. And I'll ask you at the same time by this to follow up the character of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He was a leader. He was very nice, humble, listened to everyone, bring all of them together and reconcile our differences between the Muslim community. And finally, brother, I like you, do not forget to pray for Allah and for our Muslim and brother who they are really under distress and suffering overseas. We need prayer from Allah to help all of them overseas. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.